I made friends with the head of police to make sure he spec'd me least. If I'm caught, I'll be out in a week. I got my story straight down to a T. Oh, I'd say it wasn't me. And sure, we dated once in a while, but if there was a motive, it's not enough for a trial. I saw you out, it was 0 degrees, and you had your hands all under sleeves. So you said you don't get cold, you liar. Now I'ma set your house on fire. Running, I'm running back to your place with gas and a match. It'll go up in flames. Now I know you're not at home, you liar. Now I'ma set your house on fire. If somebody goes and calls brigade, I'll already be too far away. I bought a map, then I planned the escape. I dyed my hair, changed my name. You should've seen this from the start. When you could've been honest, you could've been smart. But we might touch, we might kiss. Darling, I'm sorry, it's not enough to convict. I saw you out, it was 0 degrees, and you had your hands all under the sleeve. So you said you don't get cold, you liar. Now I'ma set your house on fire. Running, I'm running back to your place with gas and a match. It'll go up in flames. Now I know you're not at home, you liar. Now I'ma set your house on fire. On fire. You can look around, but you won't find her. She'll be out of town with the getaway driver. That's the way it feels when the flames get higher. Now I'ma set your house on fire. Thank you. This next one is an original. It's called Side Effects.
I don't think I want you anymore. Don't know what was wrong with me before. All those plans that fell straight through the floor. I should be over it, but I'm not over it. We used to feel the same things, but now we're so different. We talk about moving in, but I'm out of my own. Got my hopes up, and now I wish that I never ignored. The only one who's feeling the side effects. Am I the only one who feels anything? After all you've done, it's what I should expect, but it's a little harsh, don't you think? I don't care about you anymore. It's funny how we closed all of the doors. I miss you, but I hate you even more. But I'm not over it. We used to feel the same things, but now we're so different. We talk about moving in, but I'm out on my own. Got my hopes up, and now I wish that I never ignored all the warning signs. Am I the only one who's feeling the side effects? Am I the only one who feels anything? After all you've done, it's what I should expect, but it's a little harsh, don't you think? I know that I messed up too, but you won't find another girl who feels for you like I do. Am I the only one who's feeling the side effects? Am I the only one who feels anything? After all you've done, it's what I should expect, but it's a little harsh, don't you think? Don't you think? Am I the only one who's feeling the side effects? Am I the only one who feels anything after all you've done. It's what I should expect, but it's a little harsh, don't you think? Thank you.
I'm just a poor boy. What's the Name by Green Day.
This is about a girl by Nirvana.
Thank you. Heaven.
Heaven.
start a fight. Get me high as a kite. Be alright by the end of the night. You got me walking on heaven. You got me walking on heaven. You got me walking on heaven. You got me walking on heaven.
We have one last song of the night. And before we do this song, I just want to say thank you to all these lovely people. Best guitarist in the world.
Taylor.
Best drummer in the world.
Luke.
We love them. Here we go, next song. It's an original. I wrote it back in September. It's about a celebrity. She's noticed us once or twice. She loves us. Anyways, she's probably going to block us at some point. But anyways, this one's called Chloe.
I really don't deserve this.
Christmas.
Just a surround down. Now
much to say. Sometimes the silence guides minds, moves to a place so far away. Goosebumps start raised, middle of life that meets you waste. And watch your face, finger your tongue, cause you love the taste. These hearts adore, all you're the ones beat as hard as for. Inside this place is warm, outside it starts to pour.
This is You Somebody by Kings of Leon.
Gonna make you own it.
My name is Matty Ram. Lovely fellas are Daybreak. We're going to be doing a couple of originals. This first one's called Boys Like Me. I released it a couple weeks back.
The hardest part, the itself in a familiar place with a familiar smell. Uh-oh, and that's alright, 'cause there's always hope. It's the spark in your eye. You just gotta dream it right, babe. You'll find it. And you know that you will.
Very much.
She always drew you with such perfection. Added all the correct creases between your eyes. 'Cause you had that natural look of confusion. Mostly because you could never decide. And all you had to say was you loved me. But she would never draw you that way. 'Cause like I said, she drew you to perfection. And she knew you'd never stay. Tell me, how do I unsee it? And don't allow me to believe this. But how can I change the paint that she
color. Thank you.
Church corridor, and I can't help but to hear, can't help but to hear an exchanging of words. What a beautiful wedding, what a beautiful wedding, says a bridesmaid too. Oh yes, but what a shame, shame the poor groom's bride is a whore. I chimed in with a haven't you people ever heard of, closing the goddamn door. No, it's better to face these kinds of things, sense of voice and rationality. I chimed in, haven't you people ever heard of, closing the goddamn door. No, it's better to face these kinds of things with a sense of, oh, well in fact, I'll look at it this way. I mean technically a marriage is saved, all this calls for, it's so, so, pour the champagne. Woo! Well in fact, I'll look at it this way. I mean technically a marriage is saved, all this calls for, it's so, so, pour the champagne, pour the champagne. I chimed in with a haven't you people ever heard of, closing the goddamn door. No, it's better to face these kinds of things, sense of voice and rationality. I chimed in, haven't you people ever heard of, closing the goddamn door. No, it's better to face these kinds of things with lost sense of poison, rationality. Sense of poison, rationality. Again.
It's kind of warm. Hat was a weird choice, it's very hot. This next one is an original song, it's called Worm Song. It's pretty self-descriptive, it's about a worm. Don't read too much into it.
Remember B-sides and have more time than Sarah's own. I'm a stegosaurus in California. But I think it's too late. All the time I've wasted here, and you don't care. My friends are listening to the radio. Can't stand the songs I used to love. I know we're not going anywhere. Inside out, don't look back now. My friends are listening to the radio. Can't stand the songs I used to love. I know we're not going anywhere. Inside out, don't look back now. Party last night, she held me close and wasted my time. I deserve better, but I don't want better. There's something going round, gotta keep my head down. Left my shoes at the party last night. Would you hold me close and waste my time?
I speak for everyone when we say that, because we all, you know, as large, we love doing music, we love you guys come to see it, we love performing, you know. So thank you very, very much for coming. We hope you had a great time. We're Daybreak, and this song called Beautiful Life.
Tell me, well, how can you? Just before we start on this next song, I'd just like to thank Jake here for being able to come in today. This morning he woke up dead as a doornail. So can we just give a round of applause for him for me, please?
This next song is one of my personal favourites we've ever done. I hope you guys like it as well. It's something very different, very Radiohead-esque. It's a song called Fear of No Panic. We really hope you enjoy it.
If you don't have ear protection, I advise you to put your hands in your ears just for a little bit. Might be a little bit loud. So this is Fear with No Panic. Hope you enjoy.
Breathe. This is our last song for you guys. Thank you so much for coming out once again. Hope you have a wonderful holiday. We've been Daybreak. This is After All. Thank you.
After it all,
Thank you. All right, have a wonderful Christmas, guys. Lots of love.